हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू न्यू चैप्टर्स। और टुडे चैप्टर इज सेवन टाइम्स गोज ऑन। दिस इज कंप्लीट ऑफशीट फॉर योर डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ एग्जाम। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट ऑन बाय ऑन। एट फर्स्ट स्टूडेंट, वी हैव ए बर्थ सर्टिफिकेट। ऑब्जर्व दिस वेरी केयरफुली। आई रिक्वेस्ट टू एट फर्स्ट मेक दिस इन योर कॉपी सो यू कैन कंप्लीट द आंसर, क्वेश्चन आंसर very carefully, okay? Let's check, here is name Binay Thomas Jacob, date of birth, sex is female, then date of birth is 2/5/2002, 2nd May, okay, then place of birth is Kadam Pajha Hospital, then name of father is Jacob Tharakan, then name of mother is Lara Thomas, date of registration 2/5/2002, and registration number is 815/02. Let's now check one by one question answer. Student, I already make this chart birth certificate in my copy, so I will give the answer very properly. I request to you also make the birth certificate in your copy, okay? At first question on date of birth is given in this birth certificate. It is 2nd May 2002. Okay, because I know that very carefully it is given in this birth certificate. Then question 2, date of registration is given in this birth certificate. It is also same to same, 2nd May 2002. Then a simple year equal to dash days. Student, simple year it is 365 days, you know that, and leap year is one day more, that means 366 days, okay. Then question 5, a year equal to dash month, it is very easy, you know that it is 12 month. Then January, March, May, July, August, October, December have dash days is. Student, it is every month 30 on days. Okay, so 31 is correct answer. Let's say question 7, a week equal to dash hours. Student, know that a week equal to 7 days and 24 is every one day, so 24 into 7 is total hours. Then a d equal to dash minutes, it will be also very easy, 24 into 60, because you know that 1 hour equal to 60 minutes and 24 hours equal to 1 day, so 24 equal to 60 is a day equal to dash minutes. An hour equal to dash minute, it is very easy, it is 60 minute. A minute equal to dash second, it is also very easy, it is also 60 second equal to 1 minute, so 60 is correct option. Okay, let's say student, here is given a calendar page month of November 2020. Please make it in your copy also so you can give the answer very carefully. Let's say here is Sunday is on 8/15/22/29 is Sunday, then 7/14/21 and 28 is Saturday. It is given in different color, so let's take the question one by one. How many Sundays are in November 2020? Student, we take at first it is 5, so option 5 is correct answer. Then 26/11/2020 is dash. You can find out very carefully from the calendar. Okay, it is Thursday. Then 2nd Saturday is on dash. It is also Children's Day. It is also Children's Day. We know that it is 14/11/2022. 14th day of November is Children's Day. You know that very carefully. Okay. Then let's say question number 14. Can you find day of 1/12/2022? What is the day? It is Tuesday. It is Tuesday. You can find out very carefully. The after, what is the last day of November, and then what is the first day of December? Then I am 8. Let's check. I am 8 years old on 13/2020. I will be dash years old on 13/2025. So it will be 8 years, and then you have 5 years. So 8 and 5, what will be the answer? 8 and 5, 13. Okay. 8 and 5, 13. So 13 is correct answer. 8 and 5, it is 13. Okay. Let's say question number 16. My grandfather born on 1975. He is dash years old in 2020. So how can we find out 2000? We need to 2020 minus 1975. So it will be 25. Okay. Sorry student, it is not 25, it is 5, then we have on 8 of 12, it is 45. So 45 is correct answer. Okay, let's say question number 18.
Rajesh saves rupees 500 in a month, he will save rupees dash in 12 months. So it is very easy.
500 multiply 12, because 1 month is 500 to 12 month. So 12 5s are 60 and there is 20. So 6000 it will be correct answer. Then in question 19, if we multiply number of days in April by 10, we will get. At first we need to find out how many days in month of April. It will be 30. So into 10, it will be 300. Very easy. Okay, 300 is here. Then last question.
Subtract January and December month from 2020. The days left are. How many days are left are?
It will be 366 minus 62. Because in the year of 2020, it is leap year. So days will be 366 days. And January and December month is 31 plus 31 equal to 62. So 366 minus 62 is our correct answer. Okay. So okay students, I hope this is helpful for your study. So share with your friends. And this is all for today's class. We will meet our next class. Thank you all of you.